Ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you all for this T20 between Sydney Maximum, Sydney Bolts. I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary today is James Taylor.
Evening, everyone. Absolutely fantastic conditions. You couldn't ask for better. Hard to say which is the best option here. My gut instinct would be to bat first.
Have to agree with you there, James. Should be a good one. The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss. Sydney Bolts win the toss and they elect to field. Into the attack now from the scoreboard end.
And we're just about to get underway. Time for the first ball. Huge shot to get off the mark. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on. Everybody's running over to celebrate. This is an important wicket.
Field is on their way back, having only managed 6 runs.
Good over. Bowling really well.
Pace bowler is coming into the attack from the fig tree end.
Yes. Hits the rope, first ball, nice shot. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Yes.
Got into position well there. Great shot. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Wide on.
Nice save there.
Waiting.
very nice there from Haynes.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Pick the length well and punches that away. Good shot. That's six. Sydney Maxim have had a really good over there. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Good effort. Four runs.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
That is the wicket they were after. The departing batter, and I reckon she'll be a bit disappointed with that innings. That's a no ball. Overdid it on that delivery.
Free hit coming up. The batter will want to make good use of this opportunity.
Seems to have misjudged that one. Ouch!
Great delivery. Free hit and recovers well.
Kept it fairly tight in that over. Sydney Maxim, 3 for 25. Right armour is coming on to bowl from the fig tree.
Waiting.
Another dot ball. Another dot ball builds the pressure. Nicely bowled. Made note.
Great timing. Races to the boundary for four. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Solid shot, goes for four.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Nicely played, four runs. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
And that's four.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. A free scoring over for the batting side, taking advantage of some poor bowling.
Sydney Bolts can now have five fielders outside the circle. Perry going back to the pavilion a lot sooner than you'd normally expect. Big breakthrough.
She did the hard work getting her eye in, but gets out just as she looks set. Big shame. Great delivery from the bowler. The batter missed timing. Sailing into the ground. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Tries to drive that, but missed times.
Well bowled. Nearly takes out off stump. End of the over. Sydney Maximum, 4-47.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
A well fielded, really good work out there. Good bowling there. Another dot.
plays that defensively. Good ball. One more added.
Uses the pad to push the ball in.
That's hit on the pads. That was well worth asking the question.
Nice save there. Sydney Maxim move to 4-48.
Wait on.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Great shot, sends that flying for six. Plays that nicely along the ground. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Nice stroke there. Looking really comfortable out there. Textbook shot. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Wait.
Good shot. That's six. Sydney bolts. We'll need to change tack a bit here. That was a poor over.
Waiting.
No getting past that fielder. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Yes.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. Good effort. Four runs.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over. That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. That looked really close.
Didn't middle it, but but they'll get some runs. Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Ends the over. Sydney Maximum, 4 for 72. He's the new ball. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Right.
Not getting past that fielder. Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
No runs off that over. Really good bowling.
Coming back into the attack.
That's a great stroke. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Yeah. Oh, very nice there from...
They take a single.
Saved with that effort. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Superb shot. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Bit expensive in that one. Sydney Maximum, 4 for 83. Oh, clever. Back foot cut. Great shot. Four runs.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
run's coming along nicely here. Big power on this one. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
A well fielded, really good work out there.
They'll get one there.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
That goes sailing into the crowd.
Sydney Maxim move their score to 4 for 100. Needed someone to stabilise the innings and push on to a higher score. They'll be disappointed. Really good batting. This has been a really key performance. Sydney Maxim, 5 for 100.
Nice save there.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
What a great over that was. A wicket made. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the fig tree. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Good bowling there. Another dot.
And they get 3 for 1. What a delivery. Absolutely spot on.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Just sat back there watching that one, refusing an easy run.
Thank you.
no getting past that fielder. Another dot ball builds the pressure, and that completes a very good over. Sydney Maximum, 5 for 101. Solid shot, goes for 4. Reaches 50 and has helped the run rate too.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Not getting past that fielder.
Tremendous stroke. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Another ball and another big 6.
Sydney Maximum make it 5 for 121. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Run saved with that effort. Oh, very nice there from... They'll get one more. Good effort. 4 runs.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Not a bad shot, that.
Send that over the fielder's head and over the rope for 6. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Give away a bit too much there. Sydney Maximum, 5 for 132. Has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell. Nice save there. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
A well fielded, really good work out there. No getting past that fielder. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Yes!
A well fielded, really good work out there.
They'll get one there.
Very tidy over that one. Sydney Maximum, 5 for 133.
Yes.
Well saved. Looked to be a certain four.
Great timing. Races to the boundary for four. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's six.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
A well fielded, really good work out there.
Yes, catch it!
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Just helps that one over the rope for six.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Wait on. Yes!
Sydney Maximum take their score to 5 for 151. Has been bowling well here, comes back on from the scoreboarding. Heading up to that.
A beauty of a delivery there.
That's a good boundary.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
The bowler won't like that at all. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Thank you. 4 runs there, super shot. Sydney Maximum are now 5 for 165. The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the fig tree end. You can't bowl there, you just can't. 6.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Great fielding, that's a boundary saved. The fielder cuts that one off well.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Not getting past that fielder. Finish the innings, Sydney Maximum, setting a target of 172 runs. The players and umpires are on the ground now, set for this run chase. To open the bowling.
Hits the rope, first ball, nice shot. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. Good shot, runs for sure.
Super stuff there, one bounce, 4 runs.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. This is a big, big wicket. She really didn't get going and gets out cheaply.
The batsman will have wanted to get a bit more there. the batsman, is off the mark.
Swing and a miss.
Has had a good over there, gave away a few runs, but more importantly, got the wicket. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the fig tree end. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. That goes for four. Good shot.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Some good bowling. End of the over. Sydney bowls. 1 for 13.
Oh, good shot. That goes sailing into the crowd. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
That's a no ball. Overdid it on that delivery. Free hit time.
That reaches the boundary. Good shot. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Another dot ball. Good shot. Good timing. That's a good boundary. Sydney bowls. Move their score to 1 for 28.
Scout, you got them out cheaply.
The batsman, the departing batter, and I reckon she'll be a bit disappointed with that innings. Another run added to the score. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good effort. 4 runs.
This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Another dot ball builds the pressure.
End of a really good over. Taking a wicket and really slowing down the pace of the score.
The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the scoreboard.
Just a lack of concentration there.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Oh, superbly here. That'll hurt the bowler's confidence. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
They'll get a single.
Dropped it. Yep. Plays this shot well. I'll get something here, and that's 4.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Draws the thick edge and taken nicely.
Sydney bolts. Lose a wicket in that over, but still able to keep the scoring moving. They end the over on 3 for 44. 5 fielders are now able to be moved outside the circle.
She won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Clever back foot cut.
Great delivery from the bowler. The batter missed timing. Nice stroke there.
Great shot. Four runs. Sydney Bolts make it 3 for 54. No getting past that fielder.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Oh, very nice there from Perry. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. A well fielded, really good work out there. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Nice and tidy in that over. No runs out of it. The off-spinner is coming into the attack from the fig tree. Solid shot, goes for four.
Nice stroke there. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Waiting.
Nice save there.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal.
Worthy shout, but not out. Another dot ball. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Reasonably good over there. Sydney Bolts, 3 for 59.
Wait.
super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Drives that into the offside.
Oh, what a shot! Six! He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Get a prized wicket here. Didn't need a practice shot, smashes it for six straight away.
Giving away runs on that last one, need to tighten up.
Yep.
They take a single.
That's the end of the over, a wicket from it, but also runs. Sydney bolts. 4 for 72.
White on. Whiting.
Got a lot on that one. One bounce and it goes for four.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Good bowling there. Another dot.
Not a lot the batsman could do in that over.
Overstepping there, no ball. Not getting past that fielder.
Good precision with the throw back from the deep. And through for one.
Free hit in this delivery.
Waiting.
Good bowling there for the free hit. run saved with that effort. Another dot ball builds the pressure.
Good shot, runs for sure.
Good effort, four runs. Sydney Bolts move their score to 4 for 82. Another dot ball.
They get a single.
Not a bad shot, that. Great fielding there, on target despite the distance.
One more to the score.
Tidy over there, just two runs from Sydney Bolts, 4 for 84. Right arm is coming into the attack from the scoreboarding.
Yeah.
Good shot. That's six.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Another ball and another big six. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
White on.
Oh, good shot.
That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
A wide. The bowler rewarded for a fantastic delivery with a wide being called.
Wide. Yes.
Solid shot. Goes for four. Sydney Bolts make it 4 for 107. Going the spin now.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
That's cut off nicely.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Well there, good catch.
Blackburn is on their way back, having only managed two runs. Off the mark. A wicket falling in that over, and not many runs from Sydney Bolts. 5 for 109. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Perfectly timed that shot, and it sails to the boundary. The bowler's gonna have to keep it much tighter here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. You can't bowl there, you just can't. Six.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Nice stroke there.
Whack! What a shot and what a follow-up!
Bowler was punished on that last ball. Oh, that got what it deserved. Poor ball.
Big over, Sydney Bolts. Wouldn't mind a few more of those. Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
White on. Thank you.
Nice save there. One run taken. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Smashed that a long way. Great shot. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Umpire calls wide. The fielder cuts that one off well.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Too expensive in that. Sydney bowls. 5 for 141. Oh, very nice there from...
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on. This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Yeah.
Sydney bowled. Needed someone to stabilise the innings and push on to a higher score. They'll be disappointed. Superb innings, that one. Sydney bowled. 6 for 141. One wicket in that over, and the batsman couldn't add any runs. That's cut off nicely.
Off the mark there. Good shot.
Not getting past that fielder. Off the back foot, plays the straight drive, falls short of 50, and really puts the pressure on the rest of the team. Really good batting. This has been a really key performance. Sydney bowls, 7 for 142. Saved with that effort.
Getting on with the job right away.
getting past that fielder. Well fielded. Really good work out there.
Good work out there on the boundary. And they get through for one.
Sydney bolts. Lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 7 for 144. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
High in the air, big shot.
Good shot, that's six.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Cut off with some nice fielding.
That looked to be a certain four. Good stop.
Big throw there, and it's on target. Padded away.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal.
It's a key part of the batting order. Ends that over, Sydney bolts, 8 for 151. runs required from the final over. We'll need to swing at everything really, and the bowler will know that. Great fielding, that's a boundary saved. Not getting past that fielder.
Nice stroke there. Straight back over the bowler's head. Six. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
No getting past that fielder. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Sydney Maximum had the runs on the board and were able to get home here.